Hello guys, I am explaining you a restaurant ordering management system. There is some modules like menu categories, menu items, orders and cash sales report or cash reports or payments. It first starts from the menu categories. Menu categories is for that is in your restaurant there is a like beverages. In beverages, there is subcategories like Pepsi, 7-Up, and other beverages, drinks. So, first create a menu categories. Menu categories, click on the add categories. Select parent category. If you don't have parent category, only select. Okay, and then type category name. When you click on the save, the categories display like that. And the other menu item is related to the categories. First of all, then you select the category, then its menu item is displayed. Okay, if you want to add more items, click on the add items, select category, enter name, enter code, price and status of that item, and then save. Click after save, the menu item displayed like that you have seen. And the other is the orders. Orders, you can take orders by clicking new orders. Select hotel, because hotel section is that, because it's connected to a hotel and restaurant and the kitchen modules. That's why there is a hotel. If you want to use other individual restaurant, we'll remove hotel sections. Okay. Customer type, select customer type. Select order type, table number and others. Then you add up, create a menu or order invoice like that. Select the menu category, the items, quantity like 5, automatically calculate price and the total. If you want to add a discount for that, add item, this button is for, you can add more items in a menu on a receipt. Then you can save. When after you click on the save, the orders comes from the orders. There is a orders like I already created in 21 November, like today. When you click on the view, there is a order you have been entered. If you want to print invoice for a order, the invoice only print after paid. If order is not paid, then invoice button not visible. Okay, there is an invoice. You can click on the print and print this invoice. Another for a sales report like that. Sales report you can filter by date, 1 November to 23 November reports. There is a reports. Bill, table number and other report will be modified as if you want to add some or delete or adding some columns or other things. Thank you. The other thing is not necessary because it's specific for some hotels and hotels criteria. The basic is there is a 4 things. Thank you.